Hello. On those days where you find yourself having absolutely no motivation due to chronic pain, illness, whatever, I find it funny that ADD for myself occasionally kicks in and I have no motivation to do anything. I had plans to leave the house, do some stuff, do some errands, did none of it. But then I randomly find myself in the bathroom, as one usually does, just by being human. And I randomly clean the toilet because I was bored. Yet I have no motivation to do anything, like to choose to do anything. How many other people with ADD ever find themselves doing that? Just kind of not feeling up to anything, and then suddenly you've cleaned the house. Yet you still find yourself not having any motivation to do anything. What do you think?